gracious.
My daughter is a child, this is Dr. Maggie.
Thank you for helping our city. I heard that you're gonna do something for our nursing grants in the coming days. Salamat sa mga.
This is our co-founder and the CEO of Operation Smile, sir, and this is the president of Operation Smile. We give on the media, and then the director. The associate director, Frederick Frederick.
Thank you.
And then the.
Ito na.
Vice, si Vice.
Sorry, sorry, then the college director.
Sa buhay ka pa rin. Nagpapasalamat po kasi sa Operation Smile.
Kami nagpapasalamat sa inyo.
Doing this, malapit sa mga kababayan.
Si Dr. Irene po is isa sa mga volunteer namin. Plastic surgeon.
Chief Plastic Surgeon, sir, of Montana Hospital.
Si Vice Mayor.
Hello, si Wiggy po, president po.
Sir, we have this operation October 8 to 11.
My 100 day.
Wonderful.
Wow, and we currently we have 200 patients registered during the operation. And the pre-screening will be on October 8, so hopefully we can cater them all.
I'll try to drop by if possible because I'll be presenting also, calling all the members of the CDC, the City Development Council, which is composed of 896 parents. We will have a program in the morning to amend our remaining months in regard to our budget. We've noticed that there is no direction to the previous administration despite the diet preparation. So we want to put it in right perspective in the remaining months of the year. Same time, we put directions so our incoming annual budget is thousand with Madam Karuhan Han. Before I probably I'll be in CNN soon after.
October 3rd, sir, you'll be meeting with Dr. Abiti Bien, because one of the sponsors are with Ben Medical.
Sabi mo, sama niya si ano?
Children, and it was one of the worst moments of my life, so to speak. So my wife was with me, and there was also, and it was on the way out that a lady came up to us with a ripe basket of bananas, and she said, I want to give this to you as a gift, it's the only thing I have, but you tried to take care of my daughter, even though I had turned her daughter away. All I could say was maybe next year, but there was no next year, nobody was coming back. And so she had tears coming down her cheeks, we had tears coming down our cheeks. And I think it was at that moment that Operation Smile was born. And now we're in over 60 countries. We've operated on about 350,000 children around the world for free. We have about 6,000 medical volunteers. But to this day, the Philippines is like my home.
You're always welcome.
Yeah.
9 years in Santa Ana Hospital.
Yeah. I think the opportunity is that there's no city in the world that has taken on the challenge of eliminating the backlog of all the children with facial deformities from cleft lips.
Isama nyo naman sa ano to, mamaya, sa
include nyo sa report.
Para mag-propagate yung baka meron pang
exactly.
I know we can do that because we have all the volunteers we have. We have 4,000 here. We have a great hospital. You see, great volunteers, you know, that are here, and I think that we can mobilize the extra professionals because they would love to come here as volunteers. And if we could set a goal for 5 years from now to have no child that was not treated, you would be the first major city in the world to have ever accomplished that. And to me, it's so doable. It's not this.
With your help?
No, no, it's great people.
The least thing that we can do is to offer our facilities and some professional assistance.
Yes.
Right now.
And of course, doing this for these children.
So we can make the plan. This is no doubt in my mind. This is supporting local physicians, hospitals. We can mobilize to be able to take care of this. We have a facility. We can get multiple operating rooms going every day. We can screen the surrounding area and find where the children are. So we can set up a schedule. And I think in 3 to 5 years, we could probably eliminate the backlog that probably is tens of thousands of children that have never been treated. So I can't tell you how much I appreciate it.
No, we appreciate it more. Doing this for our fellow countrymen.
I have to do it to get to heaven. I was a bad boy.
Don't worry, you're not alone. Come here, we'll have some pictures. Aliga. Así que, sí, estén.
Sí, sí, sí. Muy close to you, Mayor.
Yun rin po.
1, 2.
God first.
1, 2. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay.